Happy Tuesday, choir and orchestra. I'm sending this out today because I want to remind you, because it's probably not a habit yet for you, that we're having rehearsal tomorrow night. We're going to be in the worship center. Those of you who were here this past Wednesday night, a week ago, you'll be spread out a couple to a pew all over the room. There'll be music in place. The orchestra will be in place in various sections, kind of spread out. I need you to get here because we're about three Wednesday nights away from our God and Country service on June the 28th. Now, I'm going up into the choir loft, and part of the reason I'm really trying to get you here this Wednesday is because I need you to work on the song, but also I need you to kind of give me a heads up about your intentions of singing with us on the 28th. Let me turn this around, and you'll see that we've got chairs spread out all over the place, and there are about, and I think that'll give you a view there. There are about 27 chairs up here, and we really need more singers than that for the 28th of June when we do God Bless America, Salute to the Armed Forces, and this new great big arrangement of Amazing Grace that I introduced last week. So we're going to position some singers up on this side of the loft in the balcony, spread out, and we'll do the same thing on this side. And I'm really trying to get 40 to 45 total, counting our praise team, our choir of 27, plus, you know, 7 to 10 on each side up in the balcony. So what I need you to do tomorrow night, besides me to rehearsal, there's going to be a card, just a small card on your chair, and I need you to put your name and your voice part, and that I can be here on June 28th. And I'll explain a lot more of this tomorrow night at 7 o'clock when we come together. It's going to be a great time tomorrow night rehearsing. We are getting ready to sing this coming Sunday. We are getting ready to do Ain't No Grave. I cannot wait to do that. And we're going to introduce a new name written down in glory. We're going to do some great stuff this coming Sunday. It was great to have the choir back this past Sunday at 11. And we'll have players, orchestra people at the 11 o'clock service joining us this coming Sunday. So it's getting a little bit more each week. We're not ready to just say everybody open up. But I don't want to say, hey, you can't sing with us because I don't have enough chairs, or I haven't thought about how much space I need to allow. So let us know on Planning Center, hey, I can be here or I can't be here on the various Sundays or Wednesdays that we ask you to sign up week to week. The other thing I would ask you to do, this is coming on an email to you. So if you would respond to Gail and let her know, hey, I'm out or whatever for a particular week this coming week, or I'm not quite ready to come back. And I totally understand that. I don't want to pressure you if you have any underlying health issues or anything like that. So, but I do want to keep up with you. I want to be able to pray for you, and I want to be aware that, hey, you're still hunkering in at home. So let us know that. It's not a crime one way or the other if you're not comfortable coming back to be a part of rehearsal or be a part of the Sunday services. Yet that is quite all right, but I want to be sure that we keep in touch with each other. I am so looking forward to seeing a lot of you here tomorrow, like last week, at 7 p.m. We're in the worship center, rehearsing all together. It's going to be a great time as we worship and as we get ready to do some new songs in the next few weeks. Looking forward to it. Take care.